care. That stuff shot all the way over here. Oh, that sounds so good. Did you see that they go across the road?
Well, it's like praise in the sky. Sometimes I don't want to feel those metal eyes. Yeah, it's like praise in the sky. Sometimes I don't want to feel those metal eyes.
Started moving the fire. gas tank. Last weekend, not this past weekend, the weekend before, painted more of the garage, so most of it is white. You know, I gotta go, most of the walls are white now instead of the brick color, and I still have to do the roof, but I'm really, really, really getting to the point where I just want to pay somebody to do it and have it done. You know, I mean, I applaud myself for the effort on wanting to try to do a lot of this myself, but it makes everything stretch out. So I feel like I need to go back through and look at my list and pick out what things that I can do myself and do in a timely manner, and what things I just need to pay someone else to do. Even if I buy my stuff myself, but just pay somebody else to do it. And also, revamp that, because I want to get a lot of stuff knocked out this year and be able to start doing some bigger things later in the year. I won't even say what my next thing is, because I haven't gone through my list yet. So whichever way, we're gonna get to work on it, you know. So I will talk to you guys in a little bit. To go in here and eat.
You can find anything in here, really. Look, inflatable kayak, bike racks, exercise bike, all kind of planting thing, you know, outside stuff for your yard. There's some shelving, a hammock. Oh yeah, these hammocks are $50, also $50. For the stand and the hammock. You can always buy a different, the hammock itself, not the stand, if you want something different. What is this? Swimming pool. pressure washer, electric lawnmower. Well, that's a storage bin for your deck or wherever. Fishing, camping, porch. Good morning, good morning, good morning, fam. It's Monday morning, June 19th, Juneteenth. I hope everyone had a great weekend. I hope your day is going well so far. Let me tell you, mine, it's been a Monday. It's been a little bit of a Monday. I realize I don't have my badge. I think I left it at the restaurant I was at on Friday. They don't open until 11. So my badge is my little ID card that I can swipe or scan to get into the building at work. Why is my mouth like shaking like crazy? Yeah, so I don't have it. So hopefully my daughter will go get it once the restaurant opens. But in the meantime, I have to go to work and get someone to let me in. I had a dentist appointment this morning, so I just left there. I have some stuff from there that I need to stop off at home before I go on to work. So I'm gonna drop that off, get a rain jacket, because as you can see, it's raining pretty good. It's supposed to rain for the next 10 days in our forecast, so we'll see. I like the cooler temperatures that are coming along with this cloud front or whatever. Now it's 69 degrees. It probably won't get much more than that today. Thank you.
Thank you. I had to slow it down a little bit. I just lost my breath. But thank y'all so much for coming out once again. It was truly Stevie just at StevieGunway.net. Y'all having a great time tonight, y'all. Anybody's first time coming out to Blues Boulevard? Wow, thank you. I appreciate it. Listen, I'm here every Thursday night. There's always events coming in Greenville, South Carolina, downtown. Actually, here at Blues Boulevard, we have some of the national acts from Blue Billboard chart artists, including myself. I'm claiming it. Grammy Award winning. All of that jazz here. I was recently was nominated as the best upstate jazz artist of upstate. Yes. I won that award, and I appreciate Blues Boulevard giving me the platform to actually to expand jazz as you know, because jazz can come off quite intimidating sometimes, like that word jazz. But I will say that I just love music and I love playing and playing to it. So anybody, not the jibber jabber, but anybody out of town, anybody from out of state? Okay. What part of state? What are you at?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. Okay. Where else? Anybody
Georgia.
Else?
North Carolina.
Georgia. Yeah.
And the sound of the rain. show. This train gon' keep on rolling. One more time, yeah. Gonna keep on rolling.
Guess who's now certified EMR and also certified FAR and certified CPR.
Okay, go. 3, 1, 2, 3.
Just like the Earl Edwards, how you say it so high?